ngibingelele kuwo wonke umuntu obukele la endaweni ezahlukahlukene. Ezinye izinto zizimazenzeka zikushiye nesifundo esithize. Yabo. Ngangokuthi ungaze uyibuze ukuthi indaba le nto yenzeka kumina noma indaba le nto yenzeka kubantu abathize. Khona nje omunye ubhuti noma ngizothenya insizwa. Insizwa ayibathanda abantu besifazane yabo. Mayibathanda abantu besifazane idriver ama-truck. Kwathi ngelinye nje ilanga ihamba kuyiyona nomuntu oyilekelelayo. Babehlezi behamba ngokujwayelekile ngamnalutho, balifta abantu endleleni, abantu besilisa, abantu besifazane. Kwathi ngelinye ilanga behamba nje beyodeliver, ayi baqale balifta umuntu wesilisa kube right, bamdrophe labamdropha khona, bamlifte nosifazane bamdrophe labamdropha khona, baze balifta omunye usisi. Okay, le ndoda le okuyiyona edrayivayo ayi shuthi ibone i-opportunity kulo sisi sebemliftile, uhamba nengane yakhe encane noma kakunzinyana ngoba le ngane yalo sisi ayingabajwayele abantu, ingabajwayele nje abantu, ayiyona akuyena noma ngizothi akuyena umuntu o-comfortable kubantu. Ayi shuthi ayobhuti ebone i-opportunity lo munye usesayidini, then baliftele usesini okusisi lo nengane yakhe encane engabajwayeli abantu. Hayi balokhu beyidlalisa bayinyamaswidi, hayi ibaxwayile njengani, beyidlalisa bayinyamaswidi. Kwathi nje after sebehambile nje impela distance ende, sebehambile distance ende, ingane yaqala yaba comfortable. Mayiba comfortable lo bhuti lo usengena ngaye kulo sisi okuma walengane. Ayi behamba. So kwathi nje sibehambile impela kwabe ukuthi bafika kwenye indawo, shuthi hayi lensizwa le imise le truck bangena ehlathini nalo sisi, lo bhuti lo onga drive asale nengane. Ayi kuhamba isikhathi kuhamba isikhathi kuhamba isikhathi, kuthi nje after nje sekudlule i-hour, kuthi nje ngokuhamba kwesikhathi kuyodlula nje omunye udrive osebenza kusemkaphana. Ayi lo driver ke ayoma buqamama, mema buqamama abuza, hayi boni imeleni la yabo, eze kulaba athi nimeleni la kumiwa la uphi udriver yabo, athi lona hayi udriver ungene la ehlathini uhamba nomunye usisi. Athi lo driver lo wenye truck esana nakufika yayoma sayidini, athi hayi bo akumiwa la yabo, hayi bo akumiwa la, le ndawo le dangerous kabi, asibangene yipi lana. Ubuthi uyavuma ingane isele la i-truck, kwathi ngesikade wathi hayi la akumiwa la kunamabhubesi la yabo, akumiwa la kunamabhubesi, esesho njalo lo driver lo bafica lapho bemini. Kwathi ke lo bhuti ngobazi ufonela abantu bomthetho nabantu abangakhona ukuthi babasize. Kwathi ke makusuka lapho kufika labantu laba amaphoyisa, kwacaca ukuthi bayangena laphana babona iy'nkunzi zamabhubesi, inkunzi zamabhubesi lezi mabathi bayibona zibaleka namapieces inyama futhi inyama yabo ke lo wesifazane nesilisa. I can imagine nje ngiyabona kuhlungu ukuthi for sure aye khona namathambo yabo, and I can see ukuthi ingane ngoba yayingakwazi ukukhulumisa encane iyathathwa yayiswa phi kuthiwe kabani eyakuphi. Ezinye izinto uzumuzenza ungacabangi, ungaboni nobungozi ngaleso sikhathi, ngangokuthi ungazi ubone esungenile phakathi. Sibonge bafowethu. I hope umuntu khona akufundile kule story.